What's up? It's your boy Jack here, and today we're playing. Oh my gosh, this is blurry. Okay, not used to it. Welcome to computer. Welcome back. I have not. Sounds good. That looks good. Yeah, that looks good. Anyway, sorry, I had to adjust the audio a tad bit in OBS. Just playing around with stuff, and we're playing a game today. You cannot see that. Hold on. One sec. Transition back. There we go. There we go. Now, yes, I would like a vape. Okay, I'm a little. This is a laggy game. Oh no. Okay, hold on. One sec. Forgot I probably need to connect you here. Oh wait, hold on. Let's go up here. Transition back. Blah, 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 blah. You should have this. Oh. There we go. Okay, connect. Connect. Connecting actively, currently. Just gonna do that. Log in. Please have saved my crap. Let's go. Go, go, gadget. Slap, dude. I don't know. Okay, let's transition back. You, yeah. I'm also gonna go here and close that. Hopefully, things are gonna run smoother though. Where? No. See? Please? No. Okay, seriously. Seriously. There. My gosh. Ermagerd. Anyway, well, that look. Oh. Okay, go. Oh, you're running? Why are you running? It is a good laptop, but clearly not good enough. Probably need to buy like that's gonna be kind of expensive. Also, why? What the hell is going on there? Pokemon, you can, like, inch along a little faster. I just like that. I first did this slowly. Why is it working? Doing, buddy. I don't need any information. Let's just go. Whoa. Oh. Okay. What? Play. Come on, bro. The fuck? Oh my god. Stop. Anomalies? Karma? Is high karma good or high karma bad? I think by Reddit would be bad. Also, why the fuck is this thing so fucking slow? Bro, I literally only have OBS in the game. That's it. I have to talk to the guide again? The fuck? Do have some guns. Drink water and stew. You could get stew. Yeah. Do that right now. Sorry. Anyway. So we're gonna need four. Makes sense. That's not instant. Two. Okay. There we go. That'll make it a lot easier, I guess. I think I look kind of snazzy. Okay, let's go. Right? Oh, J. Click firewood. Cracking. Firewood. Okay, let's... Your light scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, everything takes time here. Wood? That's one. Thankfully, it's like... Oh, that's kind of one. Shit. Probably not smart to be spamming buttons. Also, I have no, like, let's just say this now. I still have no freaking clue what I'm doing. I keep trying to keep my phone from turning off because I'm using it for internet. I don't need to know if it's gonna turn off internet because sometimes it does kill the internet connection when it's off, sometimes it does. It's weird. Anyway. How's your day going, Geraldson? Mr. Jones. That's your name, right? Why would I say this? I did. Anyway, water time. What is this guy on? Oh. How far do we have to go? See? Yeah, the internet really seems to slow down whenever I have my phone off. And it's making it impossible to actually sprint. So annoying. We're running to a house? A building at least? Why? I feel like he said which building this is too. It's fine. Geraldson doesn't really matter. What? Respawn. What? Where is Geraldson? Oh, hey Geraldson. needed a stone for my Gerald. What's that key? I don't even know where that key is. This key? Gives us a sign, you see, brother. I am a guide, not babysitter. Everyone in the zone is looking for his own path, but this is the lyrics. In fact, we are two things that you need to know about the zone. First, there are no direct paths. Take this literally. You can walk several kilometers in one direction on the compass and say, get to this place from which you left. Or, on the contrary, you can be 300 kilometers from your destination. The second thing, it will be difficult for you to understand this now, so you will have to take my word for it. All roads and all paths in the zone meet in a certain place. Although the word place does not convey its existence, essence. Some people call it the center, other people call it the heart, I call it the source. I don't try to play logic here, just remember my words. Like, now let's go. Enough time. Okay, let's go. Come on, Gerald. Sadly, we're gonna have to break up. Why? It's always at the same place where you left. Okay, that's gonna be annoying. Anyway, hi. The gun is a good weapon. The zone will. A weapon in the zone will come handily. We just need to find him. Let's go. Let's go! Literally jump over everything. Honestly, seems pretty fun. Why am I going that way? Bro, what? Let's go. Literally telling me not everything will be in this discovery. Yes, it very much did. Betrayed me. The fuck? Don't turn off, bitch. Why the hell does it take so little time? Wait, do I have anything in my inventory? I have everything I had with you. Maybe you'll find better weapons. An old man from the village nearby will tell you how to get some. In the warehouse, besides the old man, there should be plenty. People at rail station, I marked it on your map, yes. About what happened at the warehouse, to answer some of your questions, I will say this. warehouse is not what it seems, and without me you would not have gone through. Consider what you have paid the first contribution, the passage fee. Forget who you were, forget what you knew. It doesn't matter in the zone. Soon you will understand that people do not get here by accident. The zone will demand. Okay. See you at the source. So I'm dealing with a crazy dude who... Okay. So, here's my question. The fuck am I doing? Oh my god. Oh, Oh no. That's capital. Just don't run a straight line. Oh wait, can't I hit him? Awesome. Okay. There's a station there. Oh, I know only of what I've explored. Okay. Well, I think whatever is off in F7, or E7 to F7 is where I'm headed, so I need to head straight to the left. Head down that road all the way. Take a left. And it's right. Okay. Let's first take a little look inside the building. Probably not much shit gonna be in here. Not much useful shit, I think. So it does seem there's loot stuff just hanging around every carbon pill pack. What does a carbon pill pack do? Feel like that's important. What is this? Info. There. Nausea. Antidote. Oh. Purifying. Effective device for purifying water. Medicine. fire will burn by warm when used. Okay, so it's basically to help me. I think it will help me fix water and maybe, like, might also help me if I get some radiation sickness, is my guess, if I get radioactivated. If that makes any sense, it's probably good. And it's fine. It's all fun and good right now. It won't be that fun. Right? Oh, that's way slow. Run. Run. Oh no, right, probably would make sense that I wouldn't be able to, I would have to deal with the fact that this is radioactive. Hate it though, but we're gonna go here, the control, the tab. Oh, radiation sickness, oh shit. No, tab. First off, tab. Second off, run back. No, go! Go! Dude, the fuck? Go! No! Yeah, I'm clearly aware of that. Why the fuck can I get out? I need to get out! Stop! Oh my god, I'm gonna die in here! Cause these stupid fucking... Ooh! There, Jesus! Thank God for the rain at least. Fuck. Ah, I way overpanned here. Now I'm happy for the rain. I don't care. At least the rain in theory will dry me off a bit faster. Wait, is that the levels? I've already got 71 levels? Now I'm going to wait for it to drop. Because worst comes to worst, it's going to say 70. It said 70. Oh no! This game's radiation is as bad as I was expecting it to be. No, it's much worse than I was expecting it to be. The system that it works on makes a lot of sense. Only thing is it has a huge amount of radiation in certain areas. Tons of them run this way. I need something. Okay? I don't even have anything to light on fire with. So what the fuck am I even doing? But there are signs of civilization out here. And, you know what, hopefully they're not too close to death zone. And hopefully, 70 levels of radiation isn't actually live. And hopefully, you know, don't get killed. I also don't know if this is... Now you can jump. The fuck? Oh, C is crap. Okay, can you stop though? Jump. Jeez. This game is really weird. Yeah. At least now I know I can make C and just crouch it. Yeah. So, okay. Certain things really hard, and I can only tell when my phone goes down because everything just grinds to a freaking halt. I also have no clue. Ah, fucker. Run. What the fuck am I doing? Told you a lot of things are gonna kill me. I'm very killable. Hey, I know this track. Don't go places you don't know. Run away from everything. Hate everything. If anything looks anywhere near ever so slightly threatening, run for your life. Preferably stay on the path, too. Seems like also a good idea. Seems like in general I just seen the redemption. Today? So, today has been a tough day. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh, at least it gives us a radiation warning. That's not at all concerning. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open my map. I'm gonna click that. Flag. Right there. Flag. Right there. Or not. Literally can't zoom at all. Out at all. Okay. Anyway. Let's just go. We're gonna go straight. The fuck did I just hit? Shift. Go. No. I think this is where I turn. Yeah, for sure this is where I turn. Look. So, now that I'm returning home with... Oh my god, my radiation went up. I'm at 75. Oh my god, and now every time it goes down, it's a minute. Oh no. I hate everything about this. Okay, I'm just gonna go in here and just kind of just live my life like this. Yeah. Pretty much how my life went for a little while. Probably training. And we got Abba and stuff. Okay, what is that? No spot. Anti-radiation? Oh, I'm pretty sure that's same as I. Yeah, that's just more of my ammo. That's great. Pretty sure. What's a no spot? Info. Intoxication. Frick. No spot tablets. No one knows how long the drugs have been in the zone, so taking them might be quite risky. Local doctors accept such meds for recycling. Okay. That's useless. I'm not even gonna risk touching those because, you know, already got enough radiation. Actually, I am gonna hit about 4. Get some odd rod in me, maybe. And also hit I. Oh, I need me. Oh, wait. This way, if I walk on this line, yeah, let's, oh. Anyway, ignoring that past trauma, coming back to haunt me, I'm just gonna toss this out, Hit you. For me. So it doesn't say anything. I'm just gonna assume I'm supposed to use F. That's not how it okay, that literally does not feel like how you light fire. I have no clue how to light fire. Does it even happen? Is it even possible? Fire? Sir? Can you tell? You look like you have fire. So you have fire. Can you tell me how I can light it? Yeah, fire.
Приветствую. До свидания.
So here's my one thing. How do you fire? How do you fire? It's a good question. I'm also still at 69 levels. So like, geez. Also don't know how dangerous like radiation is. But my health is still pretty low. It's still kind of weak. I don't know how to light fire. I literally haven't lit fire at all. And can I crawl into the window? Oh, I can't. No. Yeah. Anyway. Here. This way. Now. Why did I turn? Hey, can you jump out, please? Oh, sir. Damn. Hey. Anyway. There's a crafting section. Okay, that's very good. And now I have to do that. Then I. Oh! Oh! What is this? What is that? Manual charging. Fighter. Okay. speed of manual ammo reload, great. Butcher, hunter, speed of butchering animals and... No, not that. Disassembling items, raw materials. Huh, that might be it. Good. Maybe melee damage resistance, maximum stamina. Okay, I think I'm going to hit K there, right? I have that, but I'm also going to want manual recharge and self-healing. Then from here we'll draw off to these other things, obviously. Not important. I you go to place. Yes. That will be one. Feel like the felt. Probably right-click it and just put Kindle, okay? Yeah, Kindle. Go. And go. Right, okay. Then, F. Then, me. Yeah. Put on the pot first. I need a pot. Singlish. Because. I need a pot? So where the fuck am I gonna get a pot? Oh no. Can I not pick it up? Please tell me I can pick it up. Okay, that's literally. Okay, great. Guess this is where I'm gonna be for a while. So, I've officially got camp. Feel like that. Okay, I'm at 64 levels. I need food. I don't have food. I know how to make campfires. That's incredibly useless to me right now. I've got a lot of stuff. So, basically, what I'm expecting to happen is either going to happen later in the video or in the next episode. Don't click off yet, because both can if you know it's going to be the end of the video. But just don't. Oh, shite. Okay, anyway. So, in the next video, I think I'm going to go a bit farther south. I'm gonna go probably into like D or R4. A4? R4? That looks like R4. Why is that off? That's B4. Probably in B4, somewhere in B4, somewhere in this section here. Assuming there's no radiation here. And if there is, I'll just go a bit closer. I'll go just off the path. Just so that I get the advantage of being hidden. And then I'm going to start building my stuff up from there. And I'm also going to heavily rely on the short distance from there to here. Now I'm at 62 levels. I hit escape. I get quick game. Yes. And I'm going to stop recording for a little bit. Bye.